had, the team had the 35 to 15 run in the second quarter. The first half, the team has had 10 out of the 18 three points made just in the first half. Ano sa tingin mo yung naging factor para magkaroon kayo ng magandang first half that gave you a chance to pull away in the second half?
This guy. You know, it changed a lot of our movement, especially yung offensive scheme namin, because you know, without Ian, we don't have any post threat, and that's why we get this guy to open up the floor and to have a chance on our guards to get his their shots. And locals are playing good right now. They're playing well, very, very well. Although we lost on the, our last three games, but they played well. We just need a game changer like Hess here that you can we can turn around things. And I hope on our next succeeding games, we can he can help us on our games. Medyo nag-a-adjust pa to eh, but you know, good thing. 3 days of practice with us, and yung defensive scheme and offensive scheme namin na nagawa niya kagad. And sana yung aming depensa nag-improve din eh with Hester, nag-improve yung depensa namin because nagagawa namin ngayon na full court, nakagawa namin yung ginagawa naming system, and then he controlled the boards. So yun, he's a big factor.
Big yes, congratulations.
Thank you.
So of course, Coach Chito mentioned the 3-day training you had with the team, but it didn't seem like it at all earlier. Welcome back to the PBA. How did it feel out there on the court?
Oh man, it was great, man. I just want to say thank you to Yehua, man, for blessing me with this opportunity to be back out here on this big stage, man. I also want to thank the Magnolia family for bringing me in and trusting me. The guys on the team, man, I like I said earlier, I feel like I've been here longer than 3 days already, man. They welcome me with open arms, and I'm just thankful to be here. And these guys are great, you know. I got to take my hat off to these guys because they've given me the ultimate respect. Like, I've been here for many years, man. I'm just loving it right now.
Coach, I just have another follow-up question. Magnolia limited the Phoenix Pro Masters import to just 11 points. How big of a factor was this for the team? And what was the game plan all throughout? Can you talk us through it?
Yeah, that's our identity. We need to play defense in order for us to win. And for the last three games, yung mga talo namin, we allowed 100 plus points on our opponents, so that's not us. So usually we're allowed teams on a 90 points and under. So we need to go back to that identity. Lot of factors because you know, we don't have any post on the threat. Ian was down. We need to another guy that can help us to man the paint. And this guy helped us on the defensive end and control the boards. He has a lot of he attracts the defense a lot. So, I mean, we know he can score, but the only thing that I give emphasis on him is he needs to play defense. And he did a good job on Maxwell today. He limit 11 points. So hopefully we habang tumatagal yung pag-iinsayo niya sa amin, I think he malalaman niya yung sistema namin. And it helped us a lot.
Now we open the floor to our friends from the press.
Napanaginipan ko eh. Actually, we try to find a big guy import that can help us eh. Kasi yun nga eh. Ian, hindi namin alam kung kailan makakabalik pa. And we asked the coaches also na baka mayroon mas... Kasi importante yung condition eh. And then yung kakilala na namin. We pumasok sa isip namin si Hess. And then Hess is only here in Asia. So yun, yun yung ano, and we know him, we watch some tapes, some games. We watch also his games in Valiente, so convinced naman kami na we need this kind of import. Walang si Baroka? I asked Mark also. Yes, also kumbaga mayon din siyang ano, mayon din siyang sinabi tungkol dito. So I mean, lot of positive things, positive words. I think he called Juni also, Boss Juni, about the attitude of Hester, and we heard a lot of good things about him. I called also Coach John and other coaches of Terra Firma. We do our job, and then they're right. He's a very, very, have a very good attitude and character.
Things that we talked about, bring me in and help turn things around. And when I got the call that I was coming to Magnolia, you know, I was excited because I know the type of shooters that's on this team and the type of guy that I am. I'm a pass first guy. And knowing this team, man, I lit up with joy, you know. And much love and respect to Zanwan Valientes and the whole family over there. I appreciate them for allowing me to be a part of the Magnolia family. Being here, you know, just ready to help them out as much as I can and do what I do best. And like they told me, just be me and enjoy the game. So that's what I'm here to do.
There's a lot of room for our guards to maneuver and to create things. And he attracts a lot of defense, so our guards now have an options to, you know, to shoot or to create. And also Calvin has he does his things also. Yun, madaming opportunity because he attracts the defense. He also improve our assist also because madaming mga passing ang nangyayari. So, and the most important thing is yung depensa namin nag-improve because of his rebounding. So yun yung ano, yun yung malaking factor doon. Yes, you know, we face the first three games, we face an elite teams. I mean, it's not easy. That's a 50-50 chance. And the good thing there is hindi naman kami na-dominate nung mga kalaban namin eh. We have the chance to win that game, but you know, yung breaks nung dulo hindi napupunta sa amin against San Miguel, against Converge, and against Token Text. And that's the positive thing. Yun yung gusto kong i-release sa players na, you know, that's the goal talaga eh, a 50-50 chance against elite teams. Now we will face again Ginebra, which is a champion team. That's the chance also. We want to make it that way na we have a chance in the end. So, yun lang. So, whatever happens, we need to compete, we need to prepare, and we need to work hard for this game on Sunday.
To be honest with you, that wasn't my mindset. You know, while I was here in Manila, I was just like, we had some time off after Singapore and Indonesia's trip, so I just decided to come watch some games. Because the guys on Terra Firma, them like my brothers at the end of the day, so, you know, I just came to show love and support. That was all. There was nothing too much to it. I watched a couple games while I was here, but, you know, I had to make sure I come to that game just to show love to my guys.
So you're a bit surprised that you got the call from Manila?
Surprised. I'm still trying to, like, take all of it in right now, man. But that's like, I'm very thankful, very, very thankful to be here.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
That's it for our